Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Melinda Anandita. I'm from STKIP PGRI Bangkalan. Today, I want to explain about using adverb time and clause connector correctly. Sentence words with adverb clause have two basic patterns in English. Study the clause and connector in the following sentence. I will sign the check before you leave. Before you leave, I will sign the check. In each of these examples, there are two clauses, you leave and I will sign the check. And the clause, you leave, is an adverb time clause because it is introduced with the connectors before. In the first example, the connector before comes in the middle of the sentence and no comma is used. In the second example, the connector before comes at the beginning of the sentence in this pattern. When the connector comes at the beginning of the sentence, a comma is required in the middle of the sentence. Example, blah blah blah, was late, I missed the appointment. In this example, you should recognize easily that there is a verb was that needs a subject. There is also another clause, I missed the appointment. If you choose answer A or answer C, you will have a subject for the verb was, but you will not have a connector to join the two clause because you need a connector to join two clause. Answer A and C are incorrect. Answer B is incorrect because there is no subject for the verb was. If you answer D is the best answer because there is subject he for the verb was and there is a connector signs to join to the two clause. Jadi jawaban yang benar itu adalah D, jawaban yang paling tepat karena memiliki subject he yang cocok dengan verb was dan memiliki kata penghubung since untuk menghubungkan kedua klausa. The following chart lists adverb time and clause connector and the sentence patterns used with them. Adverb time and clause connector. Time connector consists of after, as soon as, when, as, before, since, whenever, as long as, by the time, until, while. And clause connector consists of as, because, now that, since. Since di clause connector ini berbeda artinya dengan since di time connector. Since di time connector ini bermakna sejak, sedangkan since di clause connector bermakna karena. Teresa went inside because it was raining. Because it was raining, Teresa went inside. Jika dilihat di sini memiliki dua klausa. Ada main clause dan sub clause. Yang nempel dengan connector itu disebut sub clause. Because it was raining itu termasuk sub clause. Dan Teresa went inside itu termasuk main clause. Maybe just it I can to tell you. I hope you understand, and I'm sorry for my mistake. Thank you for watching my video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.